In this video, we have given that a cube plus a square is equal to 80. Then we have to find all complex values of a. So first method, we have a cube plus a square is equal to 80, and 80 it is equal to 64 plus 16, and 64 is 4 cube plus 16 is 4 square. So a cube plus a square it is equal to 4 cube plus 4 square, and it is a cube minus 4 cube plus a square minus 4 square is equal to 0. And a cube minus b cube it is equal to a minus b times a square plus b square plus ab. And a square minus b square it is equal to a minus b times a plus b. So a cube minus 4 cube it will be a minus 4 times a square plus 4 square plus a times 4 plus a square minus 4 square. It will be a minus 4 times a plus 4, that is equal to 0. And we can take a minus 4 common, and it will be a square plus 4 square plus a times 4 is 4a plus a plus 4, that is equal to 0. And it is a minus 4 times a square plus 16 plus 4a plus a is 5a plus 4, it is equal to 0. And it is a minus 4 times a square plus 5a plus 16 plus 4 is 20, that is equal to 0. So either a minus 4 it will be equal to 0, that means a is equal to 4, or a square plus 5a plus 20 it can be equal to 0. And for ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0, x is equal to minus b plus minus a square root of b square minus 4ac by 2a. And here a it is 1, b is 5, and c it is 20. So a it will be equal to minus 5 plus minus a square root of 5 square minus 4 times a is 1, c is 20 by 2 times 1. And a is equal to minus 5 plus minus a square root of 25 minus 80 by 2, and a is equal to minus 5 plus minus a square root, and 25 minus 80 it is minus 55 by 2. And a square root of minus 55, it is equal to a square root of minus 1 times 55, and it is a square root of minus 1 times a square root of 55, that is equal to iota times a square root of 55. So a is equal to minus 5 plus minus iota times a square root of 55 by 2. So we get a is equal to 4, and minus 5 plus iota times a square root of 55 by 2, and minus 5 minus iota times a square root of 55 by 2. These are the three values of a. And the second method, we have a cube plus a square is equal to 80, and it is a cube plus a square minus 80, it is equal to 0. And now at a is equal to 4, it is 4 cube plus 4 square minus 80, that is equal to 64 plus 16 minus 80, and it is 80 minus 80, that is 0. So a is equal to 4, it will be a solution. Hence a minus 4, it will be a factor. So it is a cube and plus a square, it is minus 4 a square plus 5 a square. And if we subtract 20a and add 20a and minus 80, it is equal to 0. And here we can take a square common and it is a minus 4. And here we can take plus 5a common and it is a minus 4. And here we can take plus 20 common and it is a minus 4, that is equal to 0. And now we can take a minus 4 common and it is a square plus 5a plus 20 is equal to 0. So either a minus 4, it will be equal to 0, that means a is equal to 4, or a square plus 5a plus 20, it will be equal to 0. So a will be equal to minus 5 plus minus a square root of 5 square minus 4 times 1 times 20 by 2 times 1, and a is equal to minus 5 plus minus a square root, and 25 minus 80, it is minus 55 by 2. So a is equal to minus 5 plus minus iota times a square root of 55 by 2. So again we get a is equal to 4 minus 5 plus iota times a square root of 55 by 2, and minus 5 minus iota times a square root of 55 by 2. These are the three values of A.